Soundless.
Hey everybody, welcome to my new house. I'm in the process of unpacking boxes, so it's a little bit messy, but I'll let you come inside. I have a lot of clothes, and I never really have enough room for everything, so I am converting a bedroom into a closet. So these really great people are gonna come, and they're gonna make the room look incredible, so that all the shoes and clothes and hats have a home and a place to fit. Studio Becker is gonna come and redo my entire closet and organize my clothing and just get everything looking perfect and right, because I need help.
What do you think about the corner carousel?
I like it.
Because I think we can accommodate it in there.
Okay.
The other thing I was gonna ask you, you saw the lingerie inserts?
Yes.
Okay. And the jewelry drawer?
I love it.
We got some digital photos, and we got some dimensions, and we've got it all put into plan now.
Great.
And now we just need a little bit more information from you about what your needs are in order to put, you know, to make it work.
Okay.
Exactly.
The Christian Dior boots with the buckles. I like boots. I have a thing for boots, as you can see. It's got some pimp hats going on. It's got the little pimp flavor jumping off. Oh, this one's real pimp with the feather. Mm-hmm. I just have racks and racks of stuff to go through. Marc Jacob cargo pants, definitely. Want to keep those. I wonder how it's looking in there. Finally, my closet is done. I'm so excited. Now I'm organized and color coordinated for the most part. And we can't forget the hidden mirror. I have this cool thing that you pull down to get your clothing. The shoes that are really cool and you can actually hide them. And then all the bras are in here. This is a very secret drawer, and I'm only gonna let Livin Large check it out. It's got all of my Pussycat Dolls outfits in here. I love my new closet. It's my favorite room in the house. And it's time for me to go. And you to go. Bye. Oh.